Oh no, he's shooting me up. I'm so scared. Oh. This fucking game. Two hits. Let's see if you remember lesson. How to make this game easy. Just look. Look, what's gonna happen here? Tell me, what's gonna happen? This is gonna happen, yes. So fucking hard to dodge, oh my god. And then you kill this guy because he is ugly. It's another fog. How will I... Oh my fucking god, he's so big. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I can't defeat him. No way to defeat him. No. Plunge. 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 And cut off his balls. So fucking hard this game. I didn't get, of course, but I... If you... So fucking hard this game. Lovable characters. So fucking hard. Now I show you how to defeat your mother-in-law, because people tell you it very fucking hard. So you pick your head up and run back, and he touches your bridge buddies. That's good, that's what you want to do, so you equip your short bow. You shoot it in the neck. And then it will come down like this, and then you stand exactly here, pick up your lost power. I don't know how it got here, it's a weird bug. Stand exactly here, because here you are invincible from flame. And when your mother-in-law flies back, you just run down, because the game is too easy when she is on the other place. And you just repeat this process until she dies. So you equip your Zweihänder. If you can't wield it yet, then what the fuck are you doing, man? Just farm those stats. What the fuck? Just you fucking... And I think that's it. I think, whoa, okay, I'm invincible. And one more hit. And okay, one more hit. Yes, I am victorious, fucker. Ha, I'm not called victorious, I'm just victorious in this fight. I will pick up clay more, because it's better than clay less. And that's it, very fucking hard game.